Hi friends, welcome to my channel Kitchen to Kitchen. Today I'm going to share with you simple wal papdi or surati papdi lilwa curry recipe, and this is a dry version. It goes extremely well with some hot rotis. I will also be showing the detailed steps to clean and cut the papdi. This is how the wal papdi or flat green beans look like. Here I'm taking the top portion and kind of tearing it off to remove those strings. This is an extremely important step to make this curry. These extra strings taste extremely bad as you bite into the curry, so we want to make sure that we take those out. Look at that, how I took out that one big one. Now I'll start kind of chopping them just with hand. You know, you can use knife too to do that, but this process allows me to take out any extra strings that might have been left out. So just break them off gently like that, and if you have these extra strings kind of sticking out, just tear them off, and here you have nicely cleaned wal papdi. Follow the same process for every single flat green beans. If the wal papdi that you are using to make this curry is very fresh, then you know you may not have these many strings, but the one that I'm using is medium fresh, and that's the reason you see these big strings coming out of individual beans. I'm using a cast iron wok since it imparts such a great taste to any curry. I'm adding about 7 to 8 teaspoons of oil. Once it's hot, add about 2 teaspoons of cumin seeds, and as they crackle, add some crushed garlic cloves, about 3 to 4. Some curry leaves. Give this tempering a quick stir like this. Now add about 1 medium onion, and I have chopped it finely. 2 small potatoes, and I have cut them into medium pieces like these. Just give everything a good mix. Flame has been on medium high. Turn the flame to medium and then cover and cook it for about 2 to 3 minutes. Open and give it a quick stir. Now add the clean and cut wal papdi. Mix it well with onions and potatoes for a few seconds. Now we'll start adding the spices. So here I have about 2 teaspoons of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoons of garam masala powder, 3 teaspoons of red chili powder, 4 teaspoons of coriander powder, and salt to taste. Give everything a really good mix. Make sure that all the spices are nicely coated with the vegetables. Turn the flame to medium low and cover it and cook it for about 8 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, open and check. Notice that the curry has kind of shrunk a little bit, but it's not cooked thoroughly yet. So cover it and cook it for another 8 to 10 minutes and turn the flame to medium. Open after 10 minutes and now give it a quick stir. The wal papdi or surati papdi lilwa curry is ready. You can switch off the flame at this time if you like. I'm going to cook it for another 3 to 5 minutes without the lid to get that nice crispy brownish layer on the potatoes and the papdi. Turn off the flame and garnish with some coriander leaves and some coconut. This dry wal papdi or surati papdi recipe goes extremely well with some hot rotis or chapatis. Hope you've enjoyed today's recipe. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.